wish that we could be in love back in 75. For me, the glass has turned.